This particular tale begins with... Meet the Frown Children. They're motherless.
Oh, Ben.
They're ruthless. And for the 17th time, they're nanniless.
We got rid of her in 3 days, 8 hours, and 47 minutes.
That's the final straw.
There's only one solution for children like these, and it will not be pretty.
Good evening. I'm Lenny McPhee. We got rid of the last 17 men. We're getting rid of this one too. The Lenny is a witch.
Do they get up when they're told? Do they say please?
In what context?
Please make your acquaintance. I'm Ogdington Fartworth.
Dear me. Please don't let us in.
It's moving!
Good morning.
But now, they're evil on Adelaide.
Your children are out of control. I shall relieve you of
this taking charge.
No! What else will we take? Some of you will be put into the workhouse. Some will be put into the care of others.
I'm mother now.
And their only hope.
Lenny McPhee! We need you.
Is to say the magic word.
Please.
May I be of assistance?
From Working Title Films.
Good heavens.
Help us, Lenny McPhee. Tell us what to do.
Think. You're very clever.
Comes a new kind of fairy tale.
That was my idea.
I mean, my
thought. About an ordinary family.
You cannot take any of my children away from me.
In need of a little magic. Emma Thompson, Colin Firth, Lenny McPhee.
Darcy is engaged to my daughter. You think it can be prevented by
a young woman of inferior birth.
I'm so glad. He's been a fool. And so have I.
We are all fools, Madame.
You were the last man in the world I could ever marry.
Yeah.
The 40-year-old virgin.